action. And here we go. To install Xcode on your computer, you need to open up your Mac App Store. Let's see here. And you need to search in Xcode. And it'll pop up here, Developer Tools. I already have it installed, but you would click on it. It will take you to the Xcode page, and you would just install it from here, which I already have, so I don't need it. That's pretty much it.